trusting God. We will trust him until the very last day of our life. And if somebody believes that this is still a good year for me, things are still going to turn around, I want you to stand on your feet and begin to put your hands together to the Lord and say, thank you, Jesus, that I'm still alive. I can hear you say, thank you, Jesus, that I'm still here. He cannot allow you to live with nothing.
Even
Nehemiah was
so that after 40-50 years,
after
this little Esther would be the root that will rise and rise from the nation of Israel and save these people. When the children of Noah died, about the possibility of change to their religion.
Jesus.
God will never take everything away from you.
Because, thank you, Jesus.
He lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all hope. Because I know
what
he holds my future, and love is worth than living just.